15,000 jobs last month, well below expectations.
We're moving in the right direction. Really disappointing.
People won't vote based on the unemployment rate.
There are always going to be bumps.
Shovel ready was not as shovel ready as we expected.
A big miss.
Stock market has come roaring back.
Barack Obama's been so invisible.
Is there a risk that the United States could lose its AAA credit rating, yes or no? No risk of that.
The United States has just lost its AAA credit rating.
Are you fired up?